Eight celebrities led by Captain Robbie Savage will play five-a-side football for 12 straight hours to raise money and awareness for Sport Relief 2018. Olympic hockey gold medalist Sam Cake and presenter Kirsty Gallacher will join Robbie's Sport Relief All-Stars team on the 23rd of March. They will face teams participating in this year's FA People's Cup. To play in the FA People's Cup, register before midnight on Sunday, the 18th of February. Ex-Republic of Ireland goalkeeper Shay Given will also face 12 non-stop hours of penalty shootouts for Sport Relief on the 23rd of March. The challenges will take place at Media Citiac, Salford from 11:00 GMT to 23:00 GMT. In 2016, Savage and ex-England striker and Match of the Day pundit Alan Shearer played a 57-hour five-a-side game for Sport Relief. Ex-Wales midfielder and Strictly contestant Robbie Savage said, 12 hours of football is no easy feat, but for such a great cause it'll be worth it. I have a fantastic team behind me and I just hope members of the public come down, give us a cheer and support us. Quote, Given added, I've faced my fair share of penalty takers in my career, but to do it solidly for 12 hours takes on a whole new dimension. The challenge will be a real test of endurance, but I'm up for it. Quote, The day will be covered by BBC Radio 5 Live, as well as being streamed live on the 5 Live website and on the Red Button. Highlights will be shown on Sport Relief's Night of TV, which will broadcast live from Salford for the first time ever on the 23rd of March. On BBC One at 19:30 BST, money raised through Sport Relief helps vulnerable people across the UK and the world to live happier, healthier and safer lives.